This 18 wheels rolling heavy through the desert night. I've been driving all day, but I won't shut it down tonight.
All right, guys, we're gonna go in, get us a shower, and good afternoon. We are in Oklahoma City. On our way to Elpaso. And we'll be there. We still got 8 hours we can drive. We did an 8-2 split. So, when you do an 8-2 split, your first 8 hours got to be sleeper, right? But your second part of your break can actually be off duty. So, we're taking it off duty right now. We're going to get a shower, get something to eat. And it's not going to interrupt our driving because right now we're off duty. And I think I can get everything done inside this 2 hours. So as soon as the 2 hour break is over, we're back on the road again. There it is. Deem my shower. Yes. Submit. Shower now. We got a $10 coupon too, guys. Oop. Is it just me or is that screen fuzzy? What does driver ID, you see that? What does that say?
152, you?
No, I'm 151.
Wait, you're on top.
Okay. Is it fuzzy or is it just me?
It's fuzzy. It's fuzzy.
I thought I was going blind there. Okay, shower 4. We don't have to wait. One, two, three, four. All right. 8744. All right. Boy, she just mopped this one. Floor is still wet. All right, guys, we're gonna get us a shower. Then we're gonna go eat. I got me a little bit of a $10 discount on my food. So we're gonna get the buffet when we're done. It's fill up so we can keep going. We'll be right back. Okay, we got our shower. Let's go get something to eat now. Go to the truck. Yeah. We'll get the buffet. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm gonna go ahead and get that buffet and I'll take a sweet tea.
Okay, and I'll have
it. All right.
How you doing, baby?
Good.
All right. Show you guys the food. What is that, stuffing? I think so. All right, we're gonna go eat. We'll be right back. All right, our 2-hour break is over with. Now we gotta go down here. We gotta put some fuel in the truck. And hammer down again. Accomplished it quite a bit. Got a shower, we ate. We got 5 hours and 27 minutes we can drive. But we're gonna run up here and get some fuel first. Go ahead and top everything off, including the reefer. That way we don't have to interrupt that 5 hours and 26 minutes. We'll go inside and fill up our coffee jug. Make sure that's full of coffee. We're gonna be okay on this. I'll show you guys. We're gonna be on time. Jukebox knows how to run. I really do. It's called leaving that left door closed. Unless you absolutely have to stop, then of course you gotta stop, right? I need a pump that necessarily don't have a truck in it. In case he wants to stay in there for a half hour. Because I gotta get reefer, right? Gotta pull the truck up for that. I think we found it right here. We are in Oklahoma City, or just south, or what you call South Oklahoma City. All right, we're gonna get our fuel right now. Like I said, Daddy's gonna get some fuel, okay? Okay, sit. I'm gonna get fuel. Camera on the truck to make sure you guys are still there. Shut that damn thing until I'm ready for it. Okay. Warm out here though. It ain't cold. Thank God for that. Where am I at? Oh yeah, petrol. One thing real quick, I mean, if it's full, obviously we don't care if we fuel. Yeah, we're not gonna get fuel. It's just off the full mark. All right, let's just get the truck. And the reefer is just barely off the full mark. We don't need to. No cash advance, no additional, trailer 200933, trip, should have known better, should have had that all set up already. Authorizing diesel. That could have been. That could have been. Alright, let's go to the other side. Pulled our truck up. Now we're gonna go in and get our receipt and be back. Get some coffee. That's for tonight. There wasn't much in there, man, and it was cold. Okay, I got a question for you.
Yes.
If you forget to get a receipt at ATA or petrol, can you go to the kiosk machine and still get the old one? Pilot and Flying J, you can do that. You don't have to worry about it. You can stop.
You might be able to.
I kind of hope so, because the last place I forgot my receipt. But I need one for pump one.
Okay.
I kind of hoping I can do that. Cause,
okay, what's the truck number?
88014.
Eight?
A is an apple. 8014, yes. I'm that truck right there. It said pump one. So, all right, and I just got me some coffee here, and I'll get out of your way. Let's get out of here. Truck is full of fuel.
Destination on the right side, stripes number 2264.
guys, I'll see you all in 8 hours. And for you guys, that was only a minute. We're taking off. Just got done taking an 8 hour break. It's 3:24 Central Time. We will be moving up to 2:24 here shortly. Well, it's mountain time, right? El Paso is mountain time. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. We got some action up here. We're on I-20, but just about to I-10. Looks like we got us a big, massive truck wreck up here. Bunch of trucks with their four-ways on. Oh, never mind. It's not a truck wreck. They're trucks with them concrete dividers. It looked like a big wreck, but it wasn't. Anyway, we are in Pecos, Texas. Right up here is where I-10 comes together with 20. I guess that's where 20 stops, right? this one. above 150.
Approaching destination in a half mile.
1056. Well, we're going to have to turn right here. I bet you. I bet we are. Do that. We're gonna go right in there. Oh wait. Alright, yeah. Suit is H. Right back.